बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामुअलैकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर परफेक्टली फाइन। स्टूडेंट्स, एज़ यू नो, वी आर रीडिंग न्यू लेसन, यूनिट नंबर 14, द प्रॉफिट मोहम्मद सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि व आलिहि वसल्लम, एंड वी कैन ऑल्सो से पीस बी अपॉन हिम, PBUH। सो प्रॉफिट मोहम्मद वॉज बॉर्न इन मक्का 12th ऑफ रबीउल अव्वल। He was born in Makkah 12th of Rabiul Awwal. Prophet's father name was Abdullah, mother name was Bibi Amina, and grandfather name was Abdul Muttalib. And according to Arab custom, Halima Sadia, a wet nurse, took him and nursed him for 4 years, and she was a good woman. And when Prophet Muhammad was 6, his mother Bibi Amina took him to visit her relatives in Medina. On the journey back to Makkah, his mother died at a place called Abwa, and where she was buried. Umme Aiman, who was traveling with them, took him back to Makkah. So now our new work is words to learn. Open your notebook and write first of all date and day, classwork, and write the unit name, and must underline the unit name, the Prophet Muhammad peace be upon him. Words to learn: grandfather, grandfather, grand, grandfather, father, father, grandfather. Belonged, BELONGED, belonged. Quraysh, QURAISH, Quraysh. Abdullah, ABDULLAH, Abdullah. Medina, MADINAH, Medina. Medina, Bibi Amina. Relatives, RELATIVES, relatives. Grandfather, belonged, Quraysh, Abdullah, Medina, Bibi Amina, and relatives. So students, thank you, take care, and Allah Hafiz.